Okay, guys, welcome back. This is Rick Saw and Josh for signing in. This is Halo 4 Part 10. This is something that I've never seen before. I'm guessing boosting is a permit. How do I boost if a car's not boosting? Okay, there it goes.
Cortana has used the shield power to boost the boost.
Has she?
Yeah. Unfortunately, I think I went too fast for a little bit of lore about it, and I'm doing flips all over the place!
What happens if we die at this point?
We go again!
We go again? Whoa! This is gonna be kinda long.
I've got wrecked.
Try again. Ah!
Ooh.
Got these. Go, oh, I'm dead. Does it matter for me? Oh, it don't matter for me. All it matters for you.
Die.
I might die again.
Oh, spinning. 360. I meant to do that.
Oh, that looked cool. And then aileron roll. I think I'm going the wrong way.
Yeah, you probably are.
I'm going uphill. Should I be going downhill?
Downhill for a bit, then a bit uphill.
I'm going way uphill. I've gone the wrong way. I'll have to catch up. Hold on. Will it stop sending me the wrong way?
Oh, that's a cliff!
That cutscene back there, that was pretty awesome.
How do you think I felt, man?
Sideways. I'll blow up.
I was just drifting in a ghost. Didn't know that was possible.
And every vehicle can drift, Josh. Come on, Bruce, work with me. How come you've got help and
I don't know. Because I'm the chief of chiefs. Unfortunately, I have appeared to get rid of all the dialogue. I was too quick for the game.
Green appeared all the way
through. There's supposed to be dialogue along that, but I think because I went too quick, I might.
Unless it's 2-player.
I don't know, maybe.
Nay!
Eat off. How we got nothing?
Chief, there!
The Infinity.
You know where he's headed.
Same place we are.
And level ends.
Okay, guys, that was the end of part 10. It was a short episode today, but I think that will satisfy your needs.
Hi.
This is Rick Saw and Joshua.